System schools that applied for the funding increase, a signal of the state's confidence in the College of Nursing's capacity to graduate competent nurses. In 2023, the college graduated 231 nurses who achieved a 99.5% first-time pass rate on the National Council Licensure Examination, which nursing school graduates must take before becoming licensed to practice.